Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for coming back for another motivational cleaning video. Today I'm going to show you guys how I freshen up my house by cleaning my couch covers, shampooing the rugs, and a couple of other random tasks that I needed to do around the house. So the beginning of the video, that clip was from when the kids were making forts, but as you can see, I took off all the couch covers and put the first load in the wash. I do them in two loads, and now I'm vacuuming up all of these feathers. Every time I wash the couch, there's feathers everywhere, and I have to vacuum like 3-4 times to get it all up. I'm using this Bissell Pro Max Clean and Protect for the first time. I'm just gonna go mix that up at the sink. Oh, and I forgot to show you guys what song I was listening to. That's the solution all mixed up. And in the video, it doesn't look as sped up as I thought it was. It's sped up 8 times. But I like to go really, really slow. I do 2 passes with solution. And depending on how saturated the area is, I'll go over a couple of times to just suck up as much water as I can. I thought the runner in the kitchen would be the dirtiest, but it turned out to be my room. But I didn't get to do the kids' rooms because they had stuff on their floor and I'm like, I'm not cleaning this up. You'll see me talking to them later in the video like, hey, I want to shampoo your rugs, but you have stuff all over your floors, so you have to pick it up. But then it started to get late and I'm like, I'll just do it over the weekend. And I know y'all see those dirty grips under the rug. Don't worry, I will be throwing those away and switching them out. I refilled the solution and now I'm gonna do my room. You'll notice that I have a couple of light stains on my carpet. I'm out of the Amazing Whippet, so I need to buy more of that so I can get them out. They're not that bad, honestly. I think it's like marker and probably paint from the kids, of course. Thank you. I shampooed myself out of the room so I wouldn't have to walk back over it again. And then I went into the laundry room to switch the load, and I stopped to charge my battery and eat these leftovers from my mom's house. They're back from Barbados. And then I'm back in the laundry room again, grabbing the couch covers out of the dryer. Then I'm headed to the entryway to clean out our shoe console. Even though we don't use it very much, for too many shoes, you'll see like most of it's empty because we decluttered a lot, and those two baskets underneath that entryway table have shoes in them. It's always dusty and dirty like this, so I like to clean this every once in a while. I got these shoe liners, I think that's what they're called, from Amazon. So if someone has to come into the house to do like service or anything, they can cover up their shoes, and I keep them right at the front. The kids were about to be home at this point. I was expecting them any minute, so I'm just putting the shoes back, and then I'm gonna move into the kitchen. Ruby wanted to come on and say hi. Normally she says hi on Snap and Instagram, but I normally would do this one too, but it's pretty much organized. That's what we use in the morning. And then on this side I have like cleaning products for the little guest bathroom, my hats that I wear outside when we go outside and play. Their dad picked them up from school this day, so he got them McDonald's, but like they just got here and look at the mess they made. But they brought me Celsius, so all is forgiven. Not really much to do in the kitchen. I'm just offloading the dishwasher and loading it back up so I have a clean space to cook in for dinner. The kids have something to eat, so normally I would be making them something to eat after school, but since Jody got them McDonald's, there's not really much for me to do. And here I am telling them like, hey, you guys have to pick up your room so I can shampoo. But then like I said in the beginning of the video, that it was getting late, and they do spend a lot of time in their room now. Before, we would all be in my room, but they're growing up, and the little ones even slept in their room the last two nights. And I'm like, what? If you guys don't know, I have been co-sleeping with my kids since birth. Not Ruby, the two little ones, but they're finally doing their own thing. I wasn't gonna include this part, but I was so tired of walking past this raggedy dust event, so I went ahead and wiped it down. I obviously need to change it. I changed it like a month ago, but anyway, I'll get a new one soon. And I don't wanna hear that there's an easier way to do this. I could have used my vacuum attachment, but I couldn't find it. And honestly, this was really relaxing and satisfying. Oh, starting to put the couch covers back on, and I skipped over a lot of this part because it's literally just me fighting and cussing with these couch covers. But it smells so good in here. I'm gonna vacuum once more to get all these feathers up off the floor now. When Ruby came in, she was like, "It smells so good in here. Like, where do I sit to eat? I don't wanna mess anything up." And I'm like, "You're okay, sit at the counter." But the couch covers mixed with the fresh clean carpets in the house, it smells so good. That is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you all in my next video.